Hello, hello. Hey guys, we are in Kiel Canal, right at the moment. So we are going to check it out. Let's go fishing. It says my live chat is not currently available. Let's see what's up with that. Come over here. This window out. See if I can get the live chat somewhere else. Okay, that's weird. Under test. Okay, that works. That's odd. So I can't see. Oh, that's twisted. All right, so I'm gonna have to shrink this and move it over. Shrink that. Live chat. There. Okay. It's kind of odd. Do it that way. All right. Just having to do some windows shifting around. All right. So let's get a rod out. We'll go with the lighter rod to start. So we got top water lure on here. We cast out here. So this will be, I think there's two more lakes after this. So we'll run, I'll do videos or streams for those. We'll run through those. I've pretty much gotten to the end of the lakes that there are. I don't know if that's because it's early access, it's really easy to level up. Hopefully that's the case. Because if not, longevity of plays will probably not be massive unless they come out with a lot of DLCs. This is a salmon. Yeah, we might be overgeared for this. There's such a variety of fish in here. So we'll try this lighter setup and then we'll switch to a heavier setup because there are larger fish as well. Hope everyone's having a great Thursday. Oops, I think a fish is coming for it. Oh. Got a cod by the looks of it. Ooh, the big guy. These have pretty good for leveling, the pretty good XP. And he's just a small cod, so. And I believe this setup you can get in one of the packs, which is actually discounted with in-game currency. So it's a pretty good deal. I can check that after. Oh, another cud. I believe on that heavier set you can actually get some quite large cod. Alright, so let's sell all these. Keep him. Right over here. Should be the same type of fish. We'll see though. I don't think he's very large, though. Where'd he go? Let's try a different spot. I think there was another bridge. There's a little bridge over here. We'll switch to the larger setup. too far. Sturgeon. I don't think this is going to be much of a challenge. So, conceivably, we could get some larger catfish or larger cod. Big ol' cod. Hopefully a big cod. Ah, not so big. Try some different types of lures. Like, I haven't caught like a Xander or anything here, so not quite sure what you would catch this on. So yeah, for the next couple of videos, we'll probably finish off the other two lakes for this. And then we can either go and do some trucking, or we can do some racing, or we can do something. We've got more fishing games. I believe till the 10th. There's a really good fishing bundle on Humble. So if you're into fishing, there's lots of games on there. Oh, there's the big catfish. So yeah, I mean, this game has a lot of potential. I think because it is in early access, it's almost like testing, so the XP is really quick. So people rip through it, and level up potentially fairly fast. So it ends up being a short play, which is kind of disappointing. But I think we'll run this lure a couple more times, maybe a few more fish, and then we'll try switching it up. Try something we haven't used before. Oh, trout. Like I said, for some of these fish, we're over geared. He's only 31 pounds. So I'd like a 5-star must be fairly large. I guess that's the idea. Maybe you're just supposed to catch 5-stars in the end game. But I don't know. Maybe we'll switch to the lighter rig. Then we'll switch the lure. Maybe this will catch something different. All right. So we might get a Xander, hopefully. Like these, you can go all the way down to, oh, okay. Some sort of perch. European perch, all right. I haven't tried a spoon here yet either. Oh wow, that was fast. It's like an asp. Yep, asp. All right. Yes, again. What is that? What that is? A whitefish or something? European bass. Okay. That's new. That was the first time I ever caught one of those. So I wonder. We'll see what else. We've gotten a different fish each time, I think. Try this again. We'll maybe try a spoon or a spinner. Perch. Perch wants it. He's like, I want it, but no. I think the asp got it. Yeah, just tiny asp. Okay, so let's try. What can I do? Try. Oh, this is a big 5.3 grams. Try one of these. Okay, salmon? Got the salmon. All right, we got salmon there. Let's move. That gar? Looks like a gar. Looks a lot deeper here. Very deep, very deep. Oh, weird. What the hell is that thing? An eel? European eel. Huh, okay. Interesting. Oh, what did you do? Would you put that on sushi, I guess? Another bass, I believe. Okay. I think this lure is too small. The frog. This is a pretty big. Big spoon. There's that spoon as well. Try that. In theory, we should get larger fish, a larger spoon. okay. It's a much larger fish. Whole different species. I'm not sure if this is the type of lure we want. So we were getting these before. Let's try. It's really like a really large spinner. The biggest twister. Soft bait. Holy smokes. $731. Level 28. It's pretty big. Pretty big minnow. So, okay, so there's a shad. Well, it's level 16. Let's try this guy. Idea what we're gonna get on this. Oh, sturgeon. Okay. Wasn't what I was expecting. Oh, let's kick that up a notch. We have a larger one, right? 25 grams. Try that. He's like eyeballing it. He's like, oh, I see it. Do I want it? I don't think so. Huh, I might not get a bite on this one. Oh, really? It's like right there. I don't think that one's gonna work. Wonder. Sinkers, spinners, crimp bits. That was a soft lure. Spinners don't come very large. 13 grams. Spoons. Yeah, we had the spoon. Huh. Crickets. This Robinson aspects. Catfish. Not very big catfish. Let's go for the larger one. Sturgeon. Okay. It was weird that we caught the one that was. Oh, holy smokes, that's a big one. We caught the one that was way across the way. Like we actually caught something worthwhile. increase the drag a little bit. I wonder if they base the XP at all off your rig and what you're catching, or if it's just the fish itself. Because if it's just the fish itself, that's kind of silly, because then you could just overgear and then just catch whatever, right? This one actually put up a fight. Half the video will be fighting this one fish. Increase the drag a little bit more. Thinking for kick, I might try doing some ASMR on a different channel as an experiment. I don't know what I'm doing. yeah, so I don't know if I can get my room quiet enough though. It's kind of an experiment to maybe show someone near and dear to me that it might be worth it. Almost got him in. Come on, your butt in the boat. Oh, no, he's having a seizure. Yeah, in the next lake, I think in Russia, and in the lake after, there's fish where you just, they fight for such a long time. It's ridiculous. Like, there's a really big sturgeon, like beluga, that just fight and fight and fight. So you almost have to, you know, have max level gear just to get those things in a reasonable amount of time. Mr. Fish. He just doesn't want to come in. I was kind of kidding when I said most of this video would be fighting him, but perhaps not. Really? Okay, we got max drag, so come on, buddy. Probably would not be a good idea to do early on in the fight. You'd probably snap it. Wow, and that's a one star? It's huge. 186. Yeah, look at the XP there. Boom. Alright. Oh, so far that's one fish on this lure, so what else we can get. Down a bit. Cod. This won't be nearly the fight. That 30-pounder? 33. Pretty close. This one's not nearly as big. Oh, decent XP. Let's try moving. I've also got some new toys in Star Trek Online, so I don't know whether I would do that on YouTube or on Twitch. It's a big sturgeon. Oh. This looks to be a larger sturgeon. Well, for our setup, anyways. So we got about 20 minutes to go. No, 10 minutes. Depending on how long it takes this fish. This might be the last fish. So yeah, I still didn't get Zan. I'd have to find out what to use for a Zander. I was pretty sure it was going to be a soft bait. Could maybe revisit this with specific species. Like targeting specific species might be an idea. I know like char are a little difficult to get. We got 100% drag, we might be able to just dog him in. Oh, so he's not as big as that last one, the last larger one was. This isn't even registering as a star, so that means that 5-star would be crazy, like crazy huge. Oot. All right. About 8 minutes, approximately. I like to try and keep these to around an hour. that's close. He's like right there. Catfish. Well, this isn't a bad lure type right here. Decent XP. Oh, hello. Boy, he came charging out of nowhere. Try one from... good old spot here. This is a really solid spot. I think I leveled up just in this spot alone. There we go. Nice catfish. Be a nice fish to finish the stream on. Hope you guys enjoyed. Did a little bit of fishing here. Tried out a few different lures. A few different species of fish. We'll be doing a different lake next time, and then different lake after that. And then we may probably switch games. So we got a whole bunch of fishing games. And we got trucking, and we got Star Trek, and we got ESO. There's lots of different things. Yeah. So, hope you have a wonderful night. And hope you enjoy the video. And remember to follow. Subscribe if you like what you watched. Thanks so much. Have a good one.